here, 225, 420 for Yindi Girl Turbo. Submission into $4 now. Last few being locked away. We're just about ready. Light on. Set to go, Mapunga Maggie. $2.15. We're ready. Racing, even line away, Speed Swift Timing comes out running, is going to burn through and be the leader to the first turn. Getting the second is Submission, posing up about two off the top, and they've skipped away. About three away, Sweet Ella, then Mapunga Maggie from Yindi Girl Turbo. Next, Mrs. Sharp, and where's Sparky off the back? Submission takes over and charges away from Swift Timing. Mapunga Maggie makes ground, and then Sweet Ella, but on the turn, Submission, they backed it. It's got away late, and Submission by four. In the end, second home is Mapunga Maggie, then Swift Timing. They were followed behind those Yindi Girl Turbo, Mrs. Sharp from Sweet Ella, and where's Sparky? Time here is around 29:70. Impressive display. Submission firm late on the tab fixed, and she's been too good. Was away okay, really had pressure early, was able to dive through and then be a couple off the lead early. And has been too powerful. Down the back, took over, and that was it. Numbers are 5, 3, 2, and 4. 5, the winner. Submission for Bradley Keel. And has been able to get the prize here. 3, second.